Hello and welcome. I am so glad that you were able to join us today for our Sunday video. And as always, we're hoping and our goal is to make sure that we increase your knowledge on how to start or grow your cleaning business. So once again, welcome, welcome, welcome. Today, we're still going to stay under starting a cleaning business and some of the items that are necessary. So this is under our blueprint for starting a cleaning business, which is going to be pretty much our theme for the whole year, as well as how to get started in government contracts, which is another one of our most sought after favorite webinars that we actually give. So today we're talking about what is some of the requirements for actually starting or growing a successful cleaning business. One of the ingredients is having the right team. If you do not have the right team, you do not have a cleaning business. And a lot of times you cannot pay your way into having your cleaning crew do an outstanding job. You have to know what really motivates them. If they're only interested in price, someone will always offer them $10 or $12 more, or I'm sorry, 10 or 12 cents more, and they will be willing to jump ship and go along with the next best price. So you do not want to motivate your customers, and you do not want to motivate your team when it comes to just making sure that everything is on price. So how do you motivate and keep them interested? One of the best ways is to get to know them a little bit better. Whether it's you or your managers, the most important thing you want to do is make sure you understand what motivates your team. For some, it's recognition. For others, it's just simply all going out together and grabbing a pizza. Others, it's putting them actually in a newsletter with the write-up of how well they did. Some, it's having time off because they want to spend time with their family. But you, as a leader, must motivate and build the right team. And that is part of growing and investing in yourself as the actual business owner and working on the business and not in the business so that you keep the right team. So remember, in order to have the type of successful business you like to have, you have to have the right money, the right team, the right customers, and all of those together will allow you to be able to have the blueprint for scaling the business in the area where it's automated and it's not running you, but you're running it. So if you'd like to find out more, please make sure you look at the link below. And we'll have everything you need to make sure that you have the blueprint that we actually use to get started and to sustain and to scale your business. Have a fantastic day. Bye-bye.